When Rednecks Are Bored, Part 2. Wait on me, because I'm recording.
No, because he ain't going to go.
Yeah, he is. Tristan, go.
Yeah, I'm going to run that wagon.
No, I'm not.
Just steer that way a little bit.
What are you putting right?
Are you ready for YouTube? Are you ready for this, Tristan?
No.
Do it anyway.
All right, Austin, come with me.
He said, bitch.
That's a shirt.
Dang, mine. Mine was
black, actually. Yeah, it is.
It's mine.
Yours was gray.
That's one that you give me.
Yours was gray.
All right, hurry up. I'm recording.
I don't care if you're recording.
No, I'll hold the gun.
Boy.
Here's the baby. He's
not really want to do this. Are you going to do it too?
Mm-hmm.
He's a little bitty obese. There's barely any left.
Here he goes.
YOLOS.
Fuck her. I need a breather. I like y'all. Huh?
The bike's still floating. The back tire's floating.
Oh, that rat. Oh, the handlebars hit my nose so hard.
You alright?
No. There's Mike.
That's how deep it is right there. Just right there. Alright, quit digging into the mud.
Okay, hold on. Okay,
okay. Need a breather?
Yeah, that hit my nose really hard.
Oh, I didn't get the things all the way across.
Stop.
Alright, well, am I gonna help me get this up or not?
I got up by myself yesterday.